Hello and welcome to the Kvaser BlackBird Ad Hoc tutorial. Here we will explain how to configure your PC and BlackBird for an Ad Hoc network. If you're using Windows 8, you will not be able to create an Ad Hoc network and will need to use a hosted network. A hosted network has two advantages over an Ad Hoc network. The software access point includes a mini DHCP server, so the PC and BlackBird do not need static IP settings, and the software access point also allows speeds up to 54 megabits per second in 802.11g, while AdHoc is limited to 11 megabits per second in 802.11b. So when given the option, we suggest using a hosted network. For a complete tutorial on how to set up a hosted network, please see our Creating a Hosted Network video. Before beginning, please make sure that you've installed the latest version of our Kvaser drivers and the BlackBird has the latest firmware. The first step in creating an ad hoc network is to set the computer to a static IP. To configure the IP settings, go to the Network and Sharing Center in the Control Panel and select Manage Network Connections on the left panel. Right-click on Wireless Network Connection and select Properties. On the Networking tab, look in the box and select Internet Protocol Version 4 and click Properties. Here you will see a menu that looks very similar to the Kvaser BlackBird Network Configuration menu. Now the PC and BlackBird must be given specific IP addresses, and the subnet mask and default gateway must be specified manually. However, there are some rules when choosing these values that are easy to understand if you know what the fields do. The subnet mask specifies which bits in the IP address are used for designating a common network branch, and which bits are used to identify a unique node on the branch. A value of 1 in a subnet mask bit indicates the bit is used for designating the network branch the node resides on. A value of 0 indicates the bit is used to uniquely identify the node. Since the BlackBird and PC will be on the same network branch, their subnet mask must be the same. The IP address is used to identify the location of a node on the network. No two nodes on a network can have the same IP address. Nodes residing on the same network branch will have matching bits in the IP address where the subnet mask has a value of 1. The gateway address tells the network connection where to send packets destined for addresses that do not reside on the same network branch as the node. Since this network is dedicated to traffic with the BlackBird, the gateway address should not be needed, but to make sure the PC is not slowed down by other running applications, both the PC and BlackBird should set the gateway address to the PC's IP address. Once you've selected your values, click the checkbox beside Use the following IP address and enter your values. Next, we need to create an ad hoc network. To begin, go to Control Panel, select Network and Internet, and then select Network and Sharing Center. On the left panel, select Setup a Connection or Network, and a new menu will appear, asking you to choose a connection option. Select Set up a Wireless Ad Hoc and click Next. Click Next again after reading the text. Choose a network name for the ad hoc network, select the security type, and enter a passphrase. Click the checkbox labeled Save this network to use this network again at a later date. Finally, click Next to save these settings. Now the PC has a static IP and an established ad hoc network, so you are ready to set up the BlackBird. When configuring the BlackBird, make sure that the BlackBird is also set to static IP with your values in place. Here's how we set up our BlackBird in the example today. Once you verify that the ad hoc network is still on, remove the BlackBird from the USB port, connect the device to a power supply, and it should connect automatically. Once all devices have been disconnected from an ad hoc network, the network will close. If you wish to start the network again, left-click on the wireless icon in the service tray to display wireless connections. Select your ad hoc network and press Connect. If you would like to see more on how to configure a BlackBird, please see our Kvaser BlackBird configuration tutorial.